What's going on, Jamaica? My name is Jessica Wong, but you can call me Jess. I'm actually 24 years old. I currently reside in Miami, Florida, but my heart has always been in Jamaica. Just want to let you know that. I have my bachelor's degree in creative writing from Florida State University. My passions include, besides writing, reading, art, fashion, just anything that deals with expression. I have read everything from Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie, my favorite author of all time. If I was to explain how important this pageant is to me, I would have to take you to my childhood where I struggled with body issues. As a little girl, I always heard that I was heavy. I wanted to be a gymnast and I couldn't because of my size. Even when I entered the pageant, I realized I was the largest girl in the room, but I didn't let that stop me. I'm here and I'm a living tribute that you cannot let one person's attitude towards you stop how you feel about yourself. If I win this pageant, I will let you know that it's all about what you feel about yourself. The confidence you exude is all about you. So, thank you. Hopefully I win.